Star Wars Gamer. Today I'm joined by my friend
PJ Rockstar 131.
Today we're gonna be playing some Minecraft. We're gonna be starting a building series in Minecraft. So what we're gonna be working on is we're gonna be working on Jurassic World. So hope you guys will enjoy this series. So we've already started working on one of the boats. So we tried filming this, but it cut off, so we just decided to start off the video with the boat, with what we've done so far. So here's the dock over here. So this episode will probably be mostly around the entrance with the boats, but we'll have to see if we can get a lot done. This is one of the boats we're probably going to be doing too. So down here we've been working on the lookouts over here. And then in here is the lower deck with the windows, and then out in here there's some authorized crew in there, and also engine room in there. So those have to be opened by levers, but there's nothing really in there. There's just some observers in there, and then there's nothing in this room. So in here there's just some more windows, and it's identical as the other side. So we're going to be finishing the captain's quarters. We already started this. So let me see if I can put some doors. Oops, turns out those are right by the stairs. So let's see. So should we use iron doors for this?
Sure.
So sorry about the quality of this video. We will be trying to get a screen recorder in the future, so you'll have to wait to see when that happens. We're not sure yet, but hopefully soon. So here is the captain's quarters. Here's the doors that I put down. Up here, he's been working on the cabin, so there's the window looking out. So we'll probably be, like I said, trying to do another one of these boats. We'll probably be either having it right here parked in the dock or coming around. We'll probably have it coming around, though, since this one's already in the dock. So this is a lake, but it actually goes out to the ocean, so it's perfect. We might need to, like, remove this island and a couple other things if we want to have the boat coming through there.
Or we could just build the boat, like, right over here.
Yeah.
Like right in this area.
So this episode will probably be mostly about the boats. That we don't know for sure what the second episode is going to be. I'm going to see if I can work on the dock a little bit better.
What should we have for the lighting? Just like torches or something?
We can probably have those. We might be able to have, like, sea lanterns.
Yeah. Oh, I found blue, like, dark blue banners. We could use these.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because there were some banners on the boat.
Yeah.
So, I've already, built a Jurassic World, but it got deleted. So we're gonna attempt at making a new one. This one's gonna be better than the other one, hopefully. We're going to add a lot more detail, so we'll have to see what happens. So should we have a couple banners, like, right here, and then some down here?
Yeah, some on the front.
This is pretty much the main whole boat, almost finished.
Just need the lighting.
Yeah. So we're gonna go see if we can do that. We probably won't include, well, we'll put it in the other episode, the next boat we build, but we probably won't show the whole building process because it'll be mostly the same. So we're gonna try using sea lanterns for the lighting. Should we have them down here in this, like, crack right here?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that actually works. Alright, let me get some pictures.
So those are the lighting mainly in those two rooms. We could break this part out and then do like the lighting here too. Let's do that. Wait, and we should probably have some right here too.
There we go. Wait, no.
Yeah. Okay, so there's the lighting in the main ship. Probably need to put some up here.
When it's
nighttime. We can probably fill in that area with some. So we can have the lighting right here in the captain's deck right here.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna see if I can put some controls up here. So we're just gonna put down a couple buttons and different things for the controls. There we go, that looks pretty good.
Yeah. Did they like add a new look to the levers or something?
I think maybe they do.
Like, what does yours look like? Does it look like the levers like all gravelly?
Yeah.
Mine too. It looks like it's like an obsidian or something, like whatever it is.
Yeah. So that's the main control room. That here we might be able to put a couple windows.
Yeah, there.
So you can see out the back. So that's, is the boat complete? Pretty sure it is. You have to let us know what you guys think of the boat. Hopefully you guys like it. Get this building series off to a good start. So should we build the bridge leading over to the dock and then close out the video?
One second. I'm changing the way that we get in. There. Okay.
So should we have it like this?
I have the doors.
Wait, right. Should we do one of those on this side too?
Yeah.
Even though we don't really need it.
Wait. Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that's all that there is to the boat. Like I said, should we include the other boat in the next episode but not show the building process since it'll be the same?
Yeah.
Okay. So, that's pretty much the start for this building series. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys definitely thumbs up if you like the boat and what you think of this series. So, yeah, that's just about it, so...
Give me a minute. One second.
So, and of course it has to start to rain, right when we want to do our, right when we want to close out the video. So yeah, that's just about it. This has been the LEGO Star Wars Gamer, and
DJ Rockstar 131,
signing out. See you later, guys.